No, you must have been like, you must have been like seven.
Yes, sir.
Wait, so how come that, then I'm seven, right? You're two?
Yeah, because I was two, yeah.
How did I get seven?
I don't know, George also got in at X2.
People must have left.
But his losses were pretty high up.
Well, yeah, I guess. Huh.
Make sure, because I'm going to do this on my channel, so make sure you put your hand on the plastic thing. Thank you very much.
I watched those, by the way.
Thank you.
I find them, I like your insight. I was really sad when I watched the Vincent Tim game.
Yeah.
Because when you were like, yeah, he should have double forte'd, and I was like, his hand was literally double forte'd
Gen
Dragon.
Yeah, because he was like that or like basically lose, you know? So like the game actually should have been Tim's, but...
Which is super crazy, because it looked like Vincent's,
it looked really bad,
like,
yeah.
Free.
Yeah, but it's weird because Vincent...
accidentally did something, right?
Yeah, like, it's weird because he didn't end up having lethal when Tim would have double forte'd, and then he missed lethal.
He missed lethal like twice, right?
And he messed up with the
belt.
The Cerberus
goblin.
He got two buffs whenever Cerberus was necrocharged. But even with that extra two damage, he still missed lethal, which was crazy to me. Oh my god.
So it didn't end up mattering.
Yeah, like it didn't matter that happened, but 9.
You're playing Bellringer?
9. Three.
That's a three? Oh gosh.
Yeah, pretty sure.
We can check. Oh.
Well, it's definitely not 11.
Where's your leader, man?
Oh, yeah.
You already cut me, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, dragon. I'd like to start.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
I guess. Yeah, we don't really use this zone. I like that.
Yeah, it ends up working out.
Oh, shoot, I drew too many. One too many.
Okay, so...
is it this card, and then do you want to shuffle, or how do you want to do that?
Or if I
mulligan it, it would fix it.
Yeah, I mean,
so
yeah.
I'm probably mulliganing this anyway, so that might just fix the problem.
Okay, so take...
yeah, I'd mulligan this, so
okay,
that fix the problem.
Okay, all right.
Okay, good. Sorry.
I'll mulligan too, yeah.
Okay, good.
It feels so low to the ground.
Yeah, somebody must have been going crazy there. Okay. Turn one, I will drop a one drop and pass.
Okay. Draw for turn. I'll pass on one.
Attempt to attack.
Blazing.
Drop Soul Devil, pass.
Okay. Draw for turn. Nothing to do. No, go ahead.
Go. Hedonist.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll Eva it. So that deals two to you.
And to both of us. It
just says each enemy leader. I used to think a charge necro.
Oh,
charge.
Yeah, no, it is just, yeah, okay, you're right.
Why are you down so low?
Because I took two from this and you were swinging, right?
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, I thought that was before
no,
this.
No, you're good.
Yeah, no problem, and pass. Okay. Sorry about that.
No, you're good. Three. There we go. Yes. Hit that, and then swing into the...
goes
double.
One, right?
Yes.
Kay.
Go ahead.
Ghost up.
Mm-hmm.
One into that.
Okay. And then three
I
to
guess
face.
Just three to face, yeah. Pass with one.
Play Ayala and pass.
this for one. We both take one.
Yeah. And then do your life points over here.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
No, you're good. No, it's your first damage, so.
Which button do I take?
It's this one right here. It's hard to see. Yeah.
Okay. Gotcha. General?
Oh, fudge. Yeah.
Six. Pass.
Yep. Let's go draw. I'll hit three to face. And then just let's
oh,
see.
Sorry.
It's a lot to get used to. And then conflag everything. So five damage to everything. I go up a play point and pass.
Ghost and EX. Yeah, we're way too early again for that to do more. End phase, these go away.
Yep.
Pass.
Turn. F.
This thing.
One.
Whoops.
Two. Oh, yeah, yeah, sorry. Let's draw two. Discard. One play point, one evo point.
Up five.
One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Let's engage. Pass.
You have one play point up?
Yeah.
I see Grave.
Yeah.
It's probably just one Blazing Breath, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Shoot. There's no real bluffing in this situation, but I guess we check for it. God, this is rough.
These players' pairings for round two have been posted on the app.
Put a the buff one, whatever it is, cooking. Pay two evo.
Mm-hmm.
Get the other two. Damage and buff. attempt to hit the channel.
Yes, it's at one. And the server's gone, him. Yeah.
Kill the Shenlong?
Yes.
I missed the first this to three.
Okay.
Attempt to swing for three. Attempt to swing for four.
Yep.
Guess I don't even need to use that. Attempt to swing for three.
Kill.
He did have it. in phase, this goes away. Pass.
Eight. Let's just use four. Crash into it. Pass on four. Your turn.
Oh, shit.
Good game.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Nothing I could have really done there. Yeah.
I was just like, second Shenlong, you got it. No way. I was like, man, second Shenlong, he's got it. I was sweating. I was like, man, what if he's bluffing Blazing Breath? But I should really try my best to play around it, at least save a Coco.
No, I think you played great. I think that was the best way you could have done.
But I was still, at the end of the day, if that second Shenlong came down, I was in trouble.
Yeah, man. That's really all I had. That's the only thing I could have gotten
the end. Yeah. I had two burns. That wouldn't have been enough to deal with Shenlong. But you would have had six health. Oh, wait. They deal three. Oh. I thought they dealt two for some. Oh, you were in trouble. Oh, second Razory. I didn't even realize how broken that was. Even if you did have Shenlong. Because I was looking at one.
Win it out. Actually, you got two Havens in there, so probably go hard.
I'm terrified. Yeah. I got so lucky. I mean, I feel like I played it well, but when both players are playing really well, it comes down to luck again. So I feel like I needed that luck to push me over.
Two of this.
stressed out in the first five turns. As it is.
Unlucky pairing, man.
It really sucks.
It just went the other way. I probably would have won, and then they probably would have won, and I probably would have won again. Damn.
You're fresh off of it. And you put him, that's a really good mindset. Put him on Forest, like on that.
Yeah. I'll win that matchup.
Yeah, there you go.
Timer, you just hit this and it'll start running.
Okay.
That's for like when, if y'all go into time. So.
Ah. I'm left-handed and this is in the way. Oh. Oh. Is that a 12?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, 12. Okay, I shall go first. I'll keep.
I'll keep.
Okay. All right. Starting your turn.
Play Pui.
Mm-hmm.
Your turn.
Okay. Oracle. I will ramp. Your turn.
I'll pass.
Mm-hmm. Dracomancer's routes, discarding Dragoon, gain one life. Your turn. In phase, you take 2 damage. Gain one.
To the leader.
Okay. I'm at 19.
And your turn. Mm-hmm.
So. Three for Dragon Warrior and one to evolve. 4 damage to that. And last turn.
An Evo point.
Mm-hmm.
Heal 2. Mm-hmm. Oh, ward. Pass.
Yeah. Is that all it does?
Yeah.
Okay.
Drew, healed, and now it's just a 4-5 ward.
All right. And drop. Okay. 4-5 ward. Okay. I'll use Oracle to ramp. You have no play points?
Correct.
Okay. 1 for Bellbringer and 2 to evolve it. 2 damage, and then I'm going to tag into it. And Ward, your. Yeah, I'll Ward. Your turn.
Sentinel, then the free draw. Sentinel gets me a tiger with a ward, I'll attack.
Okay. And last words I draw?
Your turn.
Okay. Draw. Dracomancer, discard Trail of Light. I gain one life and then draw one. Okay. Paying for four Forte. End phase, both of these will do four damage total. Your turn. Ah. Oh well. Never mind.
Yeah, I'll play Kaguya. I'm gonna use an Evo point. And 3 points. I heal for 3, and then I summon this amulet, and I'll ping Forte for 3. And then your turn.
Okay. Draw. Ah. Does Kaguya do anything else?
Anytime I play an amulet, she pings one of your followers for the cost of the amulet.
Ah, okay.
And then.
No play points. Okay. I'll use 9 to attack you for 10. Okay. And your turn.
So this gets removed. This gets triggered.
Forgot to start the timer. Okay.
Summon a tiger. Then I'll swing in.
Mm-hmm. Is that 8?
This summons a falcon, and then she pings for 3.
Okay. 5.
Then this will attack.
Yeah. 3.
I'll pay the 2. This one will attack.
Yeah.
5 to leader.
Okay.
Then I'll ward. Then your turn.
Okay. And draw. A for Fafnir, 5 damage to everything. And then Ward Bellringer, your turn.
Alphemous.
Okay. Destroys or?
Destroys.
Okay. Belvinger draws a card.
Play that. And then use my last Evo point. And then use the free draw. Summon a tiger. Engage. Your turn.
Draw. Five for Shenlong. Draw two. Ah. And discard Trail of Light and draw one. Pay two to evolve. Gain five. I'm at 20. Answer. Gain one. In phase, I'll have these two do four damage, and then two to you. And your turn.
I'll do two to leader. And Demis. I'll do the free draw. A war tiger, and a bell ringer, and I'll pass.
Okay. How many cards in hand?
Six.
Six. Okay. Stand and draw. Five for Shenlong. Draw two. Discard that. On discard, get a Hellflame Dragon. Two to evolve. I gain five. Then. No play. Two play points.
Two
points. Okay. Bay two, move this up, and then attack into the tiger. And I'll ward this. In phase, you'll take six damage from these. Your turn.
In phase, all dark offering. So gain three, and then draw, and then draw. And draw for turn. I'll heal and draw.
You're at 11?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's pretty good. engage. Get a tiger.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll pass.
Okay. Nope. Shenlong again.
Mm-hmm.
Two. Discard. Five flip ones. Okay. I'll ward both of these. End phase, you take 6 damage. Your turn.
End phase, I'll banish this one.
Okay.
Play points you have left?
Five. I have different life points to count from you. So you have 8, I have 5 on you.
This heals for 3.
Okay. That's what it was. Okay.
Engage the Shenlong to get a tiger. Tiger will attack.
So it's one. One.
This will attack.
Okay.
Then I'll do heal and draw.
Mm-hmm.
Deleter.
Okay.
4 deleter. And then I'll pass.
Okay. Two fate points.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
That one has ward?
Yes.
Okay. Mm. Okay. Dragon Warrior and evolve it. Let's do 3 damage there. Okay. So is that 2? And attack into that. This, I'll pay another 3 to use its skill. And drop.
Well, these players carries for round 40, post it on the app.
Attack into that.
That's 1.
Okay. So that's a 2, that's a 1. And this one. Discard that. And 1 for Bellringer. And in phase, 2 damage, 2 damage, 2 to you. Your turn.
Do the free draw. Get my tiger. How many cards in hand?
2.
I'll banish the bell ringer. And then I'll ward and I'll pass.
Okay. There we go. Okay. 4 play points.
Okay. Yes. All right.
All right, so that's the only ward, right?
Yes. Okay.
4 damage. Now I'll go Forte, evolve. Swing at you for 7.
Yeah.
And then discard this, which triggers these. Do you take 6 damage?
GG.
Okay.
Shaking. Stretch a little. Testing.
Testing. Okay. I guess I'll use mine.
Yep. Okay. Turn one. Play Wraith. We'll both take one.
What? Oh, start the what?
Yeah, and okay. Then pass.
Okay. And draw. I'll pass my turn.
Turn two. Draw. Swing one, or swing two?
Okay. I'll destroy it.
Yeah. Soul Devil pass.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Two. Pay two to ramp.
Yeah.
And your turn.
Draw. Play bait. Evo, take two.
Mm-hmm.
Swing three.
Mm-hmm.
And pass.
Mm-hmm. And draw. Okay. It's a one cost, but I can pay an extra three.
Yes. Draw a card. Okay.
Draw.
Yep, swing. Okay. Swing. Yep.
That's three damage, so yeah, this dies. Mm. And your turn?
16.
Hmm?
Draw.
No, wait. How do you take damage?
Oh, yeah, I didn't. My bad. Yeah. Tripping.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. I get a bat in the EX for when he's summoned.
Mm-hmm.
Swing three.
I'm at 11.
Yeah, strike. Get a bat.
Mm-hmm.
You're at five next turn?
Yes.
Thinking. Cerberus, I'll get a plus two attack, and I'll pass.
Okay. You have no play points?
No play points.
Okay. So, pay three for Serpent's Wrath to give it a Cerberus.
Okay.
And then another two to ramp.
Sure.
Your turn.
Five, draw. You go to seven next turn?
Yes.
Strike, get a bat.
Mm-hmm. So I take three.
Yeah. Swing one bat.
Mm-hmm. I'm at seven.
Trick Doulahan for two. Get a ghost.
Mm-hmm.
Hit the ghost.
Mm-hmm.
Pump the ghost.
Mm-hmm.
Three.
No.
Pass.
Okay. I'm an overflow.
Yes.
Ooh. Do not like. Since I'm an overflow, I can use the skill.
Yep.
Okay, I get the token.
Yep.
Pay two to move it up.
Yep.
And attack into that.
They'll trade.
Mm-hmm.
We have 5 mana left, or five play points.
Yeah.
Okay.
And step three. Oh. Yeah. I'll take the bat.
Sure.
And pass turn.
Draw. Four.
Yep.
Good game, man.
Same.
Up to my name forever, second place.